Are you ready for a story? This is A Princess's Adventurous Walk by Jasmyne L. in Class 2A. This is a second grader from Hamilton, Ontario. A Princess's Adventurous Walk by Jasmyne L. Once upon a time, there was an old evil queen who lived in the deep, dark woods. Beautiful Princess Rose wandered into the deep, dark woods for a walk. As soon as the old evil queen saw the gorgeous princess, she zapped her. Princess Rose could not talk because the evil queen wanted to see if her wand worked. Then Prince Alex rode his unicorn into the woods and saw the princess crying. He came and bravely kissed Princess Rose, and then she could talk again. Uni, the courageous unicorn, scooped Princess Rose and Prince Alex on her strong back. Uni chased the evil queen and zapped her with her powerful magic horn, saying, "You will never be evil again!" The evil queen became good. Prince Alex and Princess Rose rode Uni to the scenic lake to get married at sunset. Princess Rose learned that even during bad times, good things can happen. All three of them, the prince, the princess, and the good queen, all lived happily ever after. The end. That was A Princess's Adventurous Walk by Jasmyne L. in Class 2A.